WannaCry ransomware recently made the headlines when it infected more than 200,000 of computers across the world. But what exactly is ransomware? Ransomware is malicious software that encrypts files of infected systems and demands payment to decrypt them back. Simply put, it's keeping your data, such as images or documents, hostage until you pay a ransom, usually in bitcoins. If you don't pay, your data are lost, and even if you pay, there is no guarantee that the data will be returned after the payment is made. It can spread through corrupt links and email attachments, or even through local networks. There has been also another type of ransomware in the past. Instead of encrypting the user's data, it restricted access to the system and requested payment to unlock it. Sometimes there were even displayed threatening messages accusing of criminal activity. So what can you do to protect yourself from attacks like this? Don't open any suspicious email attachments and don't click on any links in those messages. Keep your system up to date and backup your files on a regular basis so that you can recover them if you find yourself in an aforementioned situation. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.